around like they did in the way with things. The Lord sees all they do, but they do not believe. He's gonna have to bruise his heels. He'll have to bruise his heels. Or you will die and go to hell. Jesus is coming, and you don't have very long. You know that you need him deep down inside, but if you don't accept him, you will die.